Now the calculation process is finished.
然后呢，输出代码就行了。And
then we will output the program J code.
就要选它的渲染轴。We
choose the tooth number, the rotary axis, and.
就是调好了，已经就这个样子就行了。我们这台机器这样就行。Sorry,
this is the parameter input progress, and then we will confirm.
保存就行了。Save
the five. Into 什么文件格式？看一下。NC。NC file format, and then we are saving five. After saving, we can put the five into. We can save the five into U disk. This is a G code program. You can see. Okay, finish.